This week's Tuesday night service will not be held due to an installation project. Sisters, it's that time again for the second Tuesday night Bible study on Deborah. The last two sessions were power-packed and life-changing, and this session promises to be no less. First Lady Wooden is armed with a powerful message, and your facilitators are ready to lead your circle of sisters in a riveting discussion. Make plans now to meet Tuesday night, May 11th at 7 p.m. via Zoom. Also, be sure to check your inbox for the link and complete the survey as soon as possible. I was glad when they said unto me, "Let us go into the house of the Lord." If you are in or visiting the Raleigh area and looking for an opportunity to gather with the saints for a God-first experience, the Upper Room is pleased to offer two services every Sunday morning. Join us at 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. for Sunday worship service in the sanctuary. You can also join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord relevant to our times and equip you to contend for the faith. Thank you to our viewers throughout the United States and abroad for your weekly support of our broadcast. We are calling all of the K-12 youth worshiping servants who worship God to join our youth pastor, John Amanchukwu, every Wednesday at 7 p.m. for youth Bible study. He will continue in the series, Faith That Works, and will minister from James 4. Please send an email to gn@powooden.org to receive the Zoom link and be sure to share it with a friend. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ continues to abide by CDC social distancing guidelines. Our ushers will seat all individuals entering the sanctuary and overflow areas. Only members from the same immediate family will be permitted to sit together, and everyone will be seated using designated markings providing a 6 feet diameter around each area. Additionally, temperature checks and hand sanitizing protocols have been added to further promote measures of safety. A hand sanitizer containing at least 60% alcohol will be provided and is required for entry. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. For additional information on face covering requirements in North Carolina, visit nc.gov. Please be reminded there are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. Also, please use only one email address for each EasyTithe account so we can properly track your giving. You may also visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina, 27529. First-time text-to-give users can text URCGIVE to 45777, and you will receive a link to complete your giving. If you have used text-to-give before, you can simply enter the amount and fund. For example, $25 tithe to 45777. As always, thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Presiding Bishop J. Drew Sheard and Directors Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. and Bishop Designate Michael B. Golden Jr. invite you to the Men Perfecting Men e-conference to be held Wednesday, May 12th through Saturday, May 15th, nightly at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You can watch live on Kojic.org, where additional information is also available. Bishop Wooden will be the closing speaker for the Soul Winners Revival, hosted by Superintendent James Parker, to be held Sunday, May 16th at 6 p.m. at Pillar and Ground of Truth, Church of God in Christ. The church is located at 950 MacTodd Road in Zebulun. The New Horizon District Consecration Union will be held Monday, May 17th and Tuesday, May 18th, both days at 7:30 p.m. It will be hosted by Pastor Michael Reddick at City of Refuge Christian Center, Church of God in Christ, located at 737 South McDaniel Street in Enfield, North Carolina.